My name is Amber Lunas, and I'm going to teach you how to make a newspaper. The first thing you do is get layout pages. This is a mini model of what the paper will actually look like. First, you figure out how much advertising space will be going into the paper for that issue. Each staff writer goes around to local businesses and asks if they'd like to advertise and figures out how much space they want advertised in the paper. Then this space is drawn up and saved for each advertiser. Once that is done, stories are assigned to each staff writer, and the editor draws out how big the stories will be onto the pages as they fit according to the advertising. So pretty much everything is based around the advertising. Then the spaces for the photographs are made, and these spaces are then, the sizes are told to the photographers, who will then make a photo to fit the space. Once all the stories have been assigned and the pages have been drawn out, the writers go to work and research their topics. When they're done, they turn in a rough copy to the editor, who then reads it over and edits and makes any changes that they see fit or sees if there's any inaccuracies in the story. Once that is done, the writer writes it up on the computer and puts it into a program called PageMaker to be printed out to eventually be pasted onto the newspaper. Once the story is actually in the paper, the editor will go in and design the story in the computer to fit the space that is allotted. Once that is done, the pages are printed up and they're pasted onto a large sheet of paper that's the actual size of the newspaper. The spaces are left for the photos, which will be added later. Once photographers take their photos, They bring them to the editor, and the editor cuts them and pastes them on the page. Then they take tape called line tape, which is a little black line, and it outlines each photo so that it'll look, make the picture look more spaced out and separate from the story when it's actually printed. After that is done, captions are written for underneath the pictures, and those are pasted onto the pages as well. Then finally, the advertisers send in their ads, which are then also to be pasted onto each page. After that is done, these rough pages are sent to the printer to be printed in mass publication to be distributed to the school or to the city or wherever the newspaper is intended for. And that's how you make a newspaper.